You know that even though I DC'd it, it looks like it gave me credit for those gens.
Really?
Michael. Oh, he's got a ruin too.
It's not ruined.
Alright, we're going.
I haven't seen him.
He ran towards the pig tree. I'm breaking his totem now, though. He's in tier 3?
No, that was haunted ground that you,
No.
Or it's the one we were exposed in. Whatever it is.
That person let it go.
Yep, because I was on my way to him.
Oh, so I did the, I got you.
And that was Obsession that just screwed us over. Hopefully it's not, I don't think he's done, like, didn't say anything.
I think he is. I never saw him come out of this shack. Was he down there?
Yeah. He's stalking me. Nowhere to hide. He's lagging.
Alright, I'm breaking the totem. That killer sent me a message, told me to get good.
The one you DC'd on?
Yeah. Because I sent him a message that said, tunneling? I said disappointing. Another tunneler. Really?
Is it the same one?
No. I already checked that.
I'm getting tonight.
Oh.
On the other guy.
Okay. I'm coming. I'm afraid though that unhooky, he's just gonna come get you.
Yeah. That person just stood there so they could get him, so he's probably gonna tear up any second.
Okay. If you want to, we can just finish this and then whatever happens, happens. No, he's not quitting. Yeah, there's some lag going on.
It's only when you're around him, though.
Yeah. It's amazing since this thing was green and a thing. It is what it is. That's Dead by Daylight for you. He's looking for you.
Get him out of tier 2 or tier
3. Nice.
But you might as well look for the hatch because I'm about to go down.
Okay.
Because there's no pallets. Oh, Lord.
Oh, Mama.
I am. We're about to go to bed. This is my last match, baby.
No!
Oh, it's okay.
Mm-hmm. Probably near Pig Tree where it always is.
Just gonna see if I can get this gen done.
Thank you.
there and give them something to think about now. Not a pig tree. Ooh, my heart is racing.
Is it because your foot's hurting?
No. Because I'm playing this game.
No. Oh. Ooh, I hear
it. Oh, I got it.
Ooh, he almost got you.
Ooh, what a game.